a rat, you a punk, you a snitch. The kind that make my trigger finger wanna itch. Don't make me flinch, put a hole in your head, blow the brains out the back of your lid and hack into bits. I'm sick of this shit, I'm sick of this shit.
Hey, welcome back everybody, it's your boy Brain Cell. We're getting into another Nick Cannon Eminem diss. This one is called Pray For Him. We checked out the other one yesterday, it was called The Invitation. Fucking heat just went on. Sorry about that, guys. We're just gonna push through it. Once the music plays, you won't hear that shit. So yeah, man, Nick Cannon. Let me just say this, man. Nick Cannon, you should not have Eminem's name coming out your mouth whatsoever. You are... I can't even think of one person that is a fan of Nick Cannon, bro. Like... this shit is a joke, man. Like, he's acting all tough. He got Suge Knight calling from jail, man. Suge Knight is the one to fucking help kill Tupac, bro. And he's calling, Nick Cannon's calling himself, he's like, they should call me the new Tupac because I hit him up or some shit. Blah, blah, blah. Shut the fuck up, dude. Go back to Nickelodeon. Go back to Wildin' Out. Man, is it, Wildin' Out ain't even battle rap, son. That shit is all scripted. Corny as hell, not real. I'ma stop rambling though. Let's get into this shit, man. This is gonna be funny.
Marshall,
we still waiting. Now we gotta pray for him.
Damn, is that it? Was that a Eminem beat right there?
Marshall,
we still waiting.
Now we gotta pray for him.
Incredible. Lord forgive us, I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. But that white boy, he is nice, but he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for him and move Haley out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids and women, we shooting amen. Look, that double entendre, kind of heavily. Damn, and what you like, 5 minutes away from 70? Ooh, I meant 47. Send him to hell if he bore to heaven. Strapping the dynamite, word to Florida Evans. I get the grip in the Glock, he better call a reverend. Give Eminem fours and knock him out in Jordan 7. Oh, you got your own sneakers, that's okay. Well, I'll let you know them wildin' out Jordans is on the way. Nah, I ain't do this verse for the fame and the clout. I did this verse to say, keep my brother name out your mouth.
I mean, at this point is brilliant, cause I know he...
Man...
I'm gonna clap back, so I won't be dealing with these rap cats. I'm the best in that stack. Put that on everything in my cash app. A bunch of red rags and black lacks. Incredible. They catch me with this, I'm going federal. I've been a star. Your favorite actress wanna get sexual. You been afraid, M. This ain't that renegade, M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade, M. Black squad, you gon' link with them. See, you tried to bully Pink and them. Britney Spears and NSYNC and them. And got the beefing with Ja Rule with the cops behind you. And every show since 04, you had the slot behind you. Man, y'all are find an all-time great in a small town lake. I hawk them down with the cake. Don't you got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you at a casket? That's the aftermath. Hold high.
Hi, Slim, let's kill it with all the chit-chat. Eminem, but you get the sticks. Now that's a Kit Kat. So wait, damn it, you mad that you ain't canon?
How many fucking times are you guys gonna fucking do name flips of Eminem with the Eminem candies, man, and just naming candy bars and all that shit? Dude, every single, on the first diss, every single verse, someone had an Eminem candy bar fucking rhyme. And now they're doing it again. That's corny, man. Maybe one. Like, find a new way to flip Eminem, dude. Shit, ain't that hard. I gotta give props to Charlie Clips though, because in his verse he was like, Eminem, that should be on the side of a 9 or some shit, like 9mm. That was a fire Eminem bar. Not these candy bars, fucking Kit Kat bars, man. Come on.
I ain't dead. Your guilty conscience told you you was the man and all, but now you just a circus act cause you stay up on cannonballs. You always hide in your trailer, we know you big bad. Bitch, your bitch to run in our lap like this is gym class. Cause all my niggas are stand up like Sinbad. Big bag in the can, stack, get rid of Slim fast. Instead of staying in the booth to get your rhyming out, it's season 15, here's your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back door, cause all of my troops thorough. Ain't got no bitch, Glock Nina, my new girl. I'm sick of all my My homies keep dying, my puke Earl. God should have took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my brother, you missed him that gotta suffer. I told him, don't dish you back, let us handle this motherfucker. Look, I scratched the cereal number up off the baby llama. M ain't seen a ratchet this dirty since his baby mama.
God damn, how niggas ain't have to do him like that? Shit, we don't do it, we overdo it. Play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes. All this cocaine out here, and you wanna put your nose in my business. Told you, I ain't even have to rap on this motherfucker. You know what? I'm not gonna rap. I'm gonna just do what you did.
You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician. You voted for Trump, bitch, admit it. They used to call you a menace in the shoe fit you wore. But now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Used to be the king of the rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics. Now all you do is just cry like you got Tourette's and hysterics. Maybe it's your mommy issue. Maybe your white devilish spirit. Maybe your original music that your fans used to cherish. Now you debated, disputed, hated, and viewed an American as a motherfucking drug addict. Never be a legend. And you really just start to stare at who's in the mirror. Look at all that fucking Botox. Bitch, I know you embarrassed. Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks. You like the new white supremacists. Say the same fucking sentences. Nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Slam, 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 slam. Takes hands and trans hands. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from the cannon. Nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Slam, 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 slam. Takes hands and trans hands. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from.
Yo, using way too many napkins. Bapkins. that was funny, man.
Cannon. You used to be a renegade.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was gonna start wilding out on me, wilding out on me, wilding out on me, wilding out on me.
Okay, there was a few bars in there, just like the other one. I mean, there's a few punches in there. Other than that, though, I mean, like the beat was nice on this one, man. It's definitely an Eminem beat, and they chopped it up a little bit. I forget what Eminem beat it was, man. It's fucking with my brain right now. But, yeah, dude, like, this shit is just a joke, man. They were saying that Eminem wasn't gonna come back and reply. He was just doing his Twitter thing. And now they're saying that they think Eminem's gonna reply after they put this one out. And yo, man, stop fucking talking about his kids. That's not the move, man. Attack Eminem, bro, not his fucking family. And the white supremacist shit, man. Yo, nah, y'all need to chill on that. Don't you? And Eminem voted for Trump? Nah, bro. Don't you remember he had that acapella jam where he was just trashing on Trump the whole time, and he caught mad shit for that, man. When you're on Eminem's level, right, it doesn't matter what you do, man. If you turn left, you turn right. Either way, people are going to hate, man. You know what I mean? Because he's that kind of caliber. Nick Cannon is not even close to that kind of caliber. He had, like, that one double entendre in there that doesn't even, like, I wouldn't even call it a double entendre. You know what I mean? Eminem, every single fucking line of his songs is like a triple, quadruple entendre. It can be viewed so many different fucking ways, man. It still makes sense. Ugh. Can't touch Eminem's pen, man. So, yeah, let me know what you thought about this. Let me know in the comments what beat this is from. Because I just woke up, man. My brain ain't even going. I ain't dab yet. But, yeah. Pray for him, the invitation, Nick Cannon and his squad, nah, it's alright, but we want that Eminem diss, man. We want that reply. Put Nick Cannon in a grave, you know what I mean? Let's get it. It's your boy Brain Cell. Hit like, subscribe, comment, or don't, man. You know what I mean? I don't even give a fuck. I'm almost to my 1,000. As soon as I'm at 1,000, you ain't gonna hear me say subscribe one more fucking time. You know what I mean? Anyway, salute to everybody rocking with me. Fuck Nick Cannon and his squad, dude. That's facts.